All right, guys, Chase here from Austin Boats and Motors. Today we have a beautiful Ranger 2510. It is a 2019. It's an absolute gorgeous looking boat. It's black and white, and on the pinstriping it's got a nice looking red metal flake sitting on a Ranger Trail trailer. See if we can get in here a little closer to see that red metal flake. It just really makes this boat look super sharp. So you can see it's running all the way down the side of the boat. You've got that uprising black pinstripe on the top as well. Got your gas fill here on the side. I mean, this is just an amazing looking boat. So right away you can see it's got the trim tabs here on the bottom. So that makes things really nice, you know, whenever you're going out on whether the lake or you're going offshore, the bay, whatever you choose, it makes things really nice. If you've got people loaded down in the boat, you know, you can adjust that and basically keep your boat level, so it's super nice. Got the Atlas jack plate on there. It's got a 2019 Mercury Pro XS 300. It's got the 10-foot blade power poles on here. It's really cool. Stainless steel prop. Let's go ahead and hop on in and take a look. So we'll start here at the back. One of the things I really, really love about the 2510s is their rear seating, how it's one full deck panel that basically pops up with the two seats there, where you can have it down like it is now and just have a ton of space back here. But it's really cool, super simple. It's just got that one little D-ring lift, and you've got two amazing sturdy seats, cup holders right there in the center, armrests. Sitting there on gas shocks, so it makes it nice and smooth coming up. You've got your seat holster right there. You're gonna have storage on both sides. Live well box, bait well box. You've got your water fill. Another thing I forgot to mention is you're gonna have your ladder there on the back. You're gonna have rod holders flush mounted to the top deck all the way around the boat. So you're gonna have a total of eight. You're gonna have three on each side and two on the back. Cleats on each side as well. It's one thing I love about Ranger is they really do a bang up job all throughout the boat, whether it's even just inside, you know, the finishes of the compartments or anything like that. They do an amazing job. So we'll go ahead and go to the live well right here. As you can see, it's got these nice sturdy handrails for whenever you're sitting in these seats as well, but it's got the clear top, so it's really cool looking. And a lot of people do question if it gets hotter with a clear top. It does not. So you can see you've got tons of room in there. Two rod holders on the side here, as well as your fresh water wash down. You've got a little storage compartment over here on your center console, or I mean your seat post, I should say. So actually on the side of the boat here, you're gonna have four speakers. Down on this lower part on the side panel, you're gonna have those four infinities. You've got your powder coated leaning post here on the back of your seat. It's got four rod holders. And up top with your powder coated T-top, you're gonna have six rod holders. You're also gonna have four infinity speakers on each corner of the T-top. We'll go ahead and take a look at these seats here. So right away, you've got the fully adjustable seats that just fold straight down here. Armrests that flip up or down. Of course, you've got your footrest there on the bottom with that nice looking teak look. So you've got your steering wheel, your pro trim for your jack plate. You've got the Hummingbird Solix 12. Your throttle here with your trim. This is gonna be your trim tabs. You've got your Mercury screen here that's gonna tell you all of your gauge info, engine info, everything you could need. You've also got two cup holders right here, and then you're gonna have all your switches right up here at the top. So really nice, keep it super clean. You've also got a nice little teak sort of C-deck looking top up here as well with that windshield covering it. Looks really, really slick. And then you've got a big old space here in case you wanted to throw another screen up there. You've also got a 12-volt plug. And we'll go up top here and take a look so you can see this is where your radio head unit is gonna be. You've also got a USB and auxiliary input in there as well. You've also got your cabin lights right here on the inside of the T-top, as well as your spotlights are gonna be on the back there and the front. So it makes things really nice. At night you can see, you got your stainless steel floor drains right here in the back. So we'll go ahead and walk up front. Tons of room on this front deck. There is so much storage in this boat, it's unbelievable. While we're here at the center console, we'll go ahead and take a look. So you can see, you've got that nice front seat right there. On the front of that center console, again, you've got your spotlights and your cabin lights right there at the top. Go ahead and take a look in here. You have a huge little cabin in here, whether you use it for storage, put a porta potty in there. You've got lighting, fire extinguisher already in there. Got a little mirror, you can check yourself out in the morning. So you've got cup holders on each side here. You're gonna have your rod box. Is ventilated, so it has that blower in there. Keep everything dry, nothing gets nice and humid. Holds up to 6 rods. As you can see here, you've got your floor space. Right here in the center, they've got these really nice just pop latches. This is where your front live well, bait well is gonna be. It's got a gas shock on there, so very, very nice on the lift up. Over here on this side, just got these D-ring pull-ups. Again, you're gonna have your other side of the rod box. It's gonna be a little deeper. Tons of room, whether you use it for storage, rods. And then you've got your center locker here. Tons of room inside this guy. Again, on the gas shock, so it just makes things super nice, whether you're lifting or shutting. It's not really gonna slam. And again, you've got your seat bolster up here. You can see here, we've got the Minn Kota Riptide. It's the 112 thrust, 36 volts, iPilot. Got your cleat up here on the front, and then you're gonna have your anchor box right here. All right, guys. Hop on down here, take one more look at her. again, just an absolute beautiful boat. It's got the Mercury Pro XS 2019 300 on it. And this is going to be all for the 2019 2510 Ranger. If you guys have any further questions, feel free to give us a call down here at Austin Boats and Motors. Thanks for tuning in.